Thanks for tuning in to this week's edition of the Miami-Dade Police Department's Week in Review.
This week, Director Perez presented awards to members of our staff for their outstanding service to the department and to the community. Officer of the Month for August 2019 was awarded to Officer Brendan Gill Jr. of our Special Patrol Bureau. Dispatcher Deborah Tundidor Speck of our Communications Bureau was awarded Distinguished Civilian of the Month for August 2019. The Unit of the Month for August 2019 was awarded to the Agricultural Patrol Section. Congratulations. In honor of National Forensic Science Week, we recognize the important role our very own Forensic Services Bureau and crime scene personnel play in the investigation of crimes throughout our county. Their tireless efforts contribute to safer streets and building community trust. We are in the peak of the 2019 hurricane season and would like to remind our residents and visitors to take charge of their safety by developing a disaster management plan. Head over to miamidade.gov/hurricane to see the complete guide and stay tuned to our social media channels for hurricane safety tips. The Florida Department of Juvenile Justice announced a new awareness campaign aimed at addressing school threats made by students in Florida. It's No Joke aims to dissuade youth from making school threats because doing so can lead to being arrested and charged with a felony. Do you have expired, unused, or unwanted prescription drugs in your home? Bring them to any MDPD district station on Saturday, October 26th for our National Prescription Take-Back Day. This initiative helps communities do their part in the prevention of pill abuse and accidental poisoning by ridding their homes of potentially dangerous prescription drugs. Liquids, needles, or syringes will not be accepted, only pills or patches. The service is free and anonymous, no questions asked.
Be sure to follow our social media channels for the latest and up-to-date information happening in our department. Thanks for watching and see you next week.